These two.
And Spoon.
And Spoon.
Okay. Well, I kind of did, but I haven't done a run in a long time.
You did like one run of Bastion?
I've done like, what, like 10 or plus, 10 plus, but...
Bastion's a pretty, like, good speedrun.
It's a fun one. And it's pretty simple.
Okay. Strike to FD. Instant Mr. Saturn. I'm kind of surprised. Well, actually, I don't know. I wonder what Cosmic's reasoning was for why he was okay with this or why he wanted to come here. But we'll see. I know that for the most part, this is a pretty good dog stage.
Yeah.
At least Gibson likes it. Wow. That option select.
He can't shield Mr. Saturn. It does like an absurd amount of shield damage for some reason.
Oh, that was sick. He got his jump. All he had to do is grab ledge. Cosmic, for being somebody that is not really, like, quote-unquote, been a melee player, he's definitely pretty good and gotten really good really fast. I think he dedicated some more time to getting better, and he could get pretty good pretty quick.
Yeah, he has a strong punish game, but... It was a really strong punish game.
I think his edge guarding is definitely
lackluster.
The roughest point in his game. Because his neutral's good, his punish game's pretty good. See, like, that was all horrible today. I don't even know if he could have survived. Well, he probably could have. Doc could usually live pretty long. He's heavier than I thought he was. I was looking up the list of, like, heaviest characters. Was it you that was showing me in the library?
I think so.
Yeah, I saw Doc higher up on that list. I was like, dang.
Doc is fat, but... Because it's like, the weird thing is, it's like, there's like a bunch of different factors that determine like, how like, the knockback of like, vertically and then horizontally. It's like weight, and then it's like fast falling, and then it's like a bunch of other weird things.
Yeah, just like, there's a lot of factors.
That's why like, Peach is like, heavy and light at the same time. It's weird.
Oh my gosh. That's not friggin' other fighting game stuff. Street Fighter Marvel is, like, get up slash wake up options. Okay, didn't do it fast enough. I will say, Cosmic is playing neutral very well, and he's doing a really good job of finding, like, these random grabs that, you know, Gibson's just either not ready for, or Cosmic's just timing them very well to get in when Gibson's vulnerable. But Gibson's still just playing a good spacing game as he's up. Up a stock! Oh my gosh, that nair just pain. All he has to do is hold ledge. Yep. Relatively even game. I like it so far. I don't think it's like Gibbs is playing poorly or anything, it's just Cosmic's getting better and this is a difficult matchup for Doc, at least to an extent.
Yeah.
But Gibson did beat Final recently. 2-0 at Salt Lake. Yeah, I didn't see it because I had to play a game myself, but Final's definitely a good player. He's dead. Dang, you're dead. That was a stop for sure.
The thing about like these floating matches is like you're not gonna get more than like a two-inch string guaranteed. You kinda just have to like back off, wait for their like wake up option, their like panic option, and then like punish them.
Yeah.
This just takes a little bit of patience.
Yeah. Gibson is starting to be a bit more patient and
69.
Just play more spaced. He's waiting for Cosmic to do something more now and starting to run away at this match. That's something that takes some time to get better at in melee as well, is to see like when your opponent's adjusted, to see what their adjustment was and to respond accordingly. Yeah, that's it. Alright.
Yep.
Interesting ban, because I would say Cosmic's platform combo.
Greens! Legalized greens!
Cosmic's platform combos are pretty solid, at least when I was playing in friendlies earlier. Alright, it's going Falcon. This is by no means BM. This is probably. I've seen Gibson use Falcon in tournament multiple times.
Well, he's probably... Uh-oh. I would say he's his second best character.
His second best?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Doc and Falcon. And then I feel like he plays Falco probably next.
Okay, he got a hit. He's dead, though.
He's dead.
Took a shot. Okay, Gibson's
in charge. Gibson's stunned.
just see if Cosmic can compose himself and start to win some neutral interactions here. Whenever I play against a good PHS Falcon, it just feels like you just can never get it. Not because she's, like, super, like, dodging stuff, but her hitboxes will just be used out, like, every time.
Yeah, and that's kind of Peach in a nutshell. Like, it's just, like, her hitboxes are, like, really just, like, come out really fast and come out really, are really strong at the same time.
Oh, up there.
So it's, like, that's why, like, Marth has such a good time against Peach, because it's, like, you don't have to deal with the hitbox. Yours is just bigger.
Yeah. Yeah. Let her rock from the corner. And dang, Cosmic's missing a couple of long opportunities to get shield grabs when Gibson approaches in an unsafe manner. Okay. Tech chasing? I don't know how Armada does it, dude. You have to be, like, I feel like freaking frame perfect on some characters' rolls in order to catch him. Oh, he chose the right option, but didn't time it right. I'd like to see some more dash. Yeah, I'd like to see some more dash grabs coming out from Cosmic, because he does a good job of, like, he'll approach on the ground and Gibson is caught in the corner or something like that, but instead of, like, mixing up a grab with the dash attack to make it so Gibson can't just guaranteed shield every time or guaranteed whatever every time, he just dash attacks every time, so all he has to do is shield. Cosmic can cheese his way back into the game. All it takes is one down smash.
Or just, like, one edge guard, to be honest.
Okay, he's living. One more, and he's dead, though.
Show me a moves!
Oh, almost caught his feet. Okay, he's still gonna live, though.
Show me a moves!
I think one more nair. He'll probably die. Oh, psych. Oh, got him.
Nair, oh. He's far, but he's not gonna die. Oh, that'll be the back air. Nice.
GG's.
The Wizzy's sit on the edge of back air. Spam.
Some good stuff from Cosmic.
Yep.
Definitely things that, like,